Hi, and welcome back to Sage River Healing. I'm Shauna. Today, I found it really important to share something that came up in one of my meditations today. So, during my meditation, I was just thinking a lot about humanity and the world and how each of us can make an impact. And I kind of asked my spirit guides, I asked my spirit guides, what can I put out there or what can I help people to help each other, right? And immediately I heard a song, Michael Jackson's song, Heal the World, and immediately after that I was getting visions. And it's so clear that it doesn't have to be this big, profound statement or this big, huge thing that gets done, right? And of course that is always amazingly beautiful in its own right. But every single day in your own life, you can make a difference. You can help other people. You can help yourself create a beautiful world that we want to be living in. And it's so simple. It can be as easy as when you're driving. Say, for instance, I have a terrible temper when I'm driving, and I like to pretend that whoever is bothering me that's in front of me, maybe they're driving too slow, or I just don't like the way they're driving, pretend like it's my grandma, or pretend like it's my grandpa. And that puts a completely different perspective on it, and I'm no longer frustrated. Another great way to spread loving kindness in your daily life is at work. It's so simple. Put a smile on your face. Greet someone in a positive way. Ask someone how their day is going. How are you today? You know, what's going on in your world? Even just smiling, even if you don't feel like it, smiling spreads joy and it spreads positivity. You know, it's so easy, especially at work, if you're in customer service, you have a client come in and they just dump their bad day on you with their bad attitude and their, you know, seemingly rudeness, and they just lack the awareness of what to do with their own feelings, so they take it out on someone else. And so I really want to challenge each and every one of us to bring a sense of healing and peace into our world every single day in the littlest ways. Even if it's you drive a little calmer, you say hi to someone you normally wouldn't, or you just smile at a stranger, I really want you to challenge yourself to bring beauty and peace into your daily life, even in little ways. Thank you so much for joining me this week. If you're curious about what I do, my name is Shauna. My website is sageriverhealing.com. I am an intuitive healer. I get psychic information. I work with your spirit guides and the wisdom of your body for healing. So please feel free to contact me via my website. You can just go ahead and contact me on my page or on Facebook or even Instagram. Thanks for joining me this week. And please, please spread a little bit of your peace and joy. It'll make you feel good too.
About the generations, and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children, so that they know it's a better world for them, and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. Brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world. Better place. joyful giving.